the lines. We're starting in 3, 2, 1, go!
Qualification 11 here on Roebling. Red Alliance starting off strong as the Bionic Blackhawks 28-34 scored 2 up high, 4 points apiece here in the autonomous period. Can they get the quintet? Both Alliances coming away from that autonomous period with a quintet achieved. 28-69, already heading over to the blue side of the field to put the pressure on CIS 46-07. But Blue Alliance ties it up, 38 all the way around. As the opponents in the red bumpers, 230 from Connecticut, slide across the center line, finding cargo. Blue Alliance closing the gap with 2 two-pointers up high. Red Alliance only 4 cargo away from their bonus ranking point already with 96 seconds remaining.
Sitting out here on the hood of this truck.
CIS putting one up high. Red Alliance partners putting one down low. But Red Alliance is pulling out with a lead, 62-51. Blue Alliance securing their bonus ranking point. After the Red Alliance secured theirs, 74-83 mechanically challenged. Definitely having some mechanical challenges. With little more than a minute to play, the Bionic Blackhawks have a bumper hanging. Can they keep it on for the remainder of the match? Their opponents in the blue bumpers. 46-07 putting one up from the launch pad. It's only a 9-point difference. 45 seconds left. Gear it for 23-38 coming across the blue side as they meet a red offensive robot 28-34. And we move into endgame. Here in the final 30 seconds, Blue Alliance making the difference with cargo. Only 9 points separate these two alliances.
I wonder what you do.
Gale Hawks, 230, reaching up to the high rung. 2 blue robots going up to the high rung as well. Can they get to traversal in 7 seconds? 2 red robots taking 15 points a bot. 2 blue robots taking 15 points a bot. And we'll get your official score in just a moment. Taking the win with a score 116-101.